Na kwibuka abanyarwanda bamwe ukareka abandi na magambo ya Marie Rose Habyarimana. Uyu mukobwa wa Juvenal Habyarimana yahora ari perezida w'u Rwanda avuga ko nta kwibuka abanyarwanda bamwe ukareka abandi. Marie Rose Habyarimana yabivuze ejo kwa gatandatu ubwo umuryango wiwe wibuka imyaka 30 iheze indege ya perezida Habyarimana ikorowe cyangwa se irashweho ikaza kugwa na bakaza kwasiga ubuzima. Ari ku itariki ya gatandatu ukwezi kwa kane mwaka w'igihumbi kimwe mirongo cyenda na kane. Avuga ko rero ababajwe cyane no kubona bataramenya uwabiciye. Ihanurwa ry'iyo ndege rero rikaba rifatwa ahanini nk'iryabaye imbarutso ya jenoside yabaye mu mwaka w'igihumbi kimwe mirongo cyenda na kane. Gusa abasesenguzi cyangwa se bakurikiranira hafi ibijyanye na jenoside yakorewe abatutsi bavuga ko ari yateguwe kuva mu myaka ya kera, aho bagiye bahembera urwango rero ku batutsi bikaza kurangira rero bishwe benshi cyane. Yagize ati nta butungane, ni ukuvuga ubutabera bw'abanyarwanda, ati bamwe ati burarenganije ati cyangwa se bararengana, atabandi ati nta kwibuka abanyarwanda bamwe ukareka abandi. Leta y'u Rwanda ivuga ko abibukwa ubu ari abishwe muri jenoside yabaye mu Rwanda yagiye yibasira abatutsi. Marie Rose Habyarimana yabivugiye mu muhango watangijwe na misa yabereye muri Ekleziya nini y'Abakatolika iri hagati mu mujyi wa Bruxelles mu Bubiligi izwi nka Basilique Nationale du Sacré-Cœur iri muri commune Kokerberg. Marie Rose Habyarimana yagize ati abacu ati twabuze barishwe kandi turacyafise agahinda mu mutima, nta butungane cyangwa ubutabera turaronka, turababazwa no kubona hari abibuka ababo ariko abandi bakangirwa kwibuka. Ati twebwe umengo ati ntidufise uburenganzira bwo kwibuka bacu, ati murabona ko hari imanza nyinshi cyane ziba zabiciwe, ati ndetse kandi bakanaburanirwa na Leta y'u Rwanda, ariko urundi ruhande rwacu nta butungane cyangwa se ubutabera turahabwa uretse kudutako ibinyoma tiba twita amazina atari ayacu. Ati rero mu gihe ubutungane ari ubwa bamwe kuvuga ubutabera, ati mu gihe kwibuka bigenerwa bamwe abandi ntibahabwe ubwo burenganzira, kandi turi abanyarwanda twese, ati biragoye ko abanyarwanda bakira mu mutima, ati kuko harakenewe ukuri kuri kose, ati kuko twese turangana turakeneye ubutabera cyangwa se ubutungane ati buhabwa cyangwa se butangwa atakurobanura. Leta y'u Rwanda yakomeje kuvuga ko atamuntu ibuza kwibuka abe, ariko ko abibukwa muri iki gihe ari abatutsi bishwe n'abahutu n'intagondwa mu gihe cy'iminsi igera ku ijana jenoside yamaze uhereye ku itariki ya karindwi z'ukwa kane mwaka w'1994 n'abandi bishwe batari bashyigikiye jenoside hatitaye ku bwoko bwabo. Ariko ifatwa gushaka kuringaniza ubwicanyi bwose bwabaye muri icyo gihe burimo n'ubwagirizwa izari inyeshyamba za RPF cyangwa singabo za RPF ngo zahavuye zifata ubutegetsi ati nk'uburyo bw'ipfobya n'ihakana rya jenoside. Umuhango wo kwibuka imyaka 30 indege yari itwaye perezida Habyarimana ikorowe hejuru y'ikibuga cy'indege cya Kanombe Kigali witabwe n'abanyarwanda bari hagati ya 500,000 bari bakoranye mu misa. Umuryango wa Habyarimana watunganije uri kumwe n'abasigwa ab'imiryango y'abanyarwanda bari kumwe muri iyo ndege bapfanye. Abo ni General Major de Gracia Simana yari umugaba mukuru w'ingabo, Colonel Eri Sagatwa yari umunyamabanga wihariye wa Perezida Habyarimana, Juvenal Renzaho umujyanama wa Habyarimana mu migenderanire ndetse n'amakungu, Dr. Manuel Akingeneye yari muganga yihariye wa Perezida Habyarimana na Major Tade bagaragaza yarashinzwe ibiro bya Perezida Habyarimana. Bose bapfuye ubwo iyo ndege mu bwoko bwa Falcon 50 yari irimo n'uwari Perezida w'u Burundi CPN Ntaryamira yakorogwaga mu ijoro ryo ku itariki ya gatandatu z'ukwezi kwa kane mwaka w'igihumbi kimwe 1994. Akaba rero ari amwe mu magambo uyu mukobwa wa Habyarimana Marie Rose Habyarimana agiye agarukaho ku munsi wo ku wa gatandatu. Hanyuma rero reka tunarebe n'andi makuru atandukanye akomeje kugenda avugwa. Aho Perezida Ramaphosa wa Afurika y'Epfo yatanze icyizere ku izahuka ry'umubano w'u Rwanda na Afurika y'Epfo. Perezida Cyril Ramaphosa yatangaje ko ibiganiro yagiranye na Perezida Kagame ubwo yari ari mu Rwanda byibanze ku gukemura ibibazo byashegeshe umubano w'ibihugu byombi mu myaka ishize, ndetse yizeza ko mu bihe biri imbere umubano w'ibihugu byombi uzongera kuba mwiza. Nyuma yo kwitabira umuhango wo kwibuka ku nshuro ya 30 jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu mwaka w'1994, Perezida Ramaphosa yatangaje ko uruzinduko rwe rwavuyemo umusaruro kuko yabashije kuganira na mugenzi we w'u Rwanda uko bibazo bitandukanye biri mu mwana w'ibihugu byombi. Perezida Ramaphosa kandi yabwiye umunyamakuru wa CABC News ko yitabiriye iki gikorwa ku butumire bwa mugenzi w'u Rwanda Paul Kagame, bituma rero bongera no kuganira birambuye ku kubyazahura umubano w'ibihugu byombi. Yavuze ko ubutumire ngo bwakomotse ku mubano mwiza ibihugu byombi byari bifitanye mu myaka yashize. Atubwo jenoside yakorerwaga Abatutsi yabaga myaka 33 ishize, Perezida Mandela ati yarabyicujije kuko tutigeze dufasha Abanyarwanda mu buryo bufatika igihe bari guca mu bihe bibakomereye. Ati kuko twari turi gusohoka mu butegetsi bwa apartheide icyo gihe, ati byabaye ati nk'ibitunanira. Afrika y'Epfo yagize uruhare muri gahunda nyinshi cyane, kandi Perezida Kagame yabivuzeho mu ijambo rye ryo kwibuka uyu munsi. Ashimira ubufasha Afrika y'Epfo nyuma ya apartheide yahaye u Rwanda n'ubufatanye. Ati twagaragaje uburyo twafashije u Rwanda kongera kubaka urwego rw'ubuzima binyuze mu kwishyura abadogiteri bavuye muri Kiba, ndetse no gufungura imiryango ku Banyarwanda ngo baze kwiga muri kaminuza n'amashuri makuru muri Afrika y'Epfo. Ndetse yavuze ko benshi mu bize muri Afrika y'Epfo bari mu myanya itandukanye y'ubuyobozi mu gihugu cyabo. Perezida Ramaphosa kandi yavuze ko ibi bigaragaza umubano mwiza bihugu byigeze kugirana, n'ubwo nyuma haje kuzamo agatotsi byatumye utagenda neza. Mubano wazambye ubwo Koloneli Karegeya Patrick wayoboye urwego rw'ubutasi bw'u Rwanda yicirwaga Johannesburg muri Afurika y'Epfo. Icyo gihe Leta y'u Rwanda yashinjwe kugira uruhare muri uru rupfu, gusa u Rwanda rwagiye rubihakana inshuro nyinshi cyane. Perezida Ramaphosa yavuze ko kuva yajya ku butegetsi we na mugenzi we Paul Kagame bagiye bakora ibishoboka ngo bazahure uyu mubano. Ati mu ijoro ryakeye nagiranye nawe, ni ukuvuga Paul Kagame, ibiganiro birambuye ku buryo dushobora kongera kunoza umubano wacu mu buryo bw'ubufatanye, tugakemura ibibazo birimo ibya visa bifitanye isano n'ingendo, kandi twizeye ko tugiye kujya mu nzira nziza yo kubyutsa ndetse no kongera kubaka uyu mubano. Mvuze kubyutsa, ati kubera ko ni umubano usanzweho, kandi umubano hagati y'ibihugu byacu hari igihe uzamo ibibazo ugahagarara, atariko kandi ibyo bizakemurwa. Perezida Ramaphosa yavuze ko yifuza ko umubano w'ibihugu byombi uba mwiza, kuko bitagenze bityo ngo byaba ari ugushimisha babandi bifuza ko ibihugu bikomeza kubana nabi. Abakuru b'ibihugu kandi banaganiriye ku bibazo by'umurengerazuba w'umurasirazuba bwa Congo, nabyo bemeranya ko ingabo za Afurika y'Epfo ziranira amahoro kandi hakubahirizwa ibikubiye mu myanzuro Nairobi na Rwanda. Ni mu gihe mu minsi mike ishize Perezida Kagame nawe yari yavuze ko hagendewe ku mubano mwiza wahoze hagati y'ibihugu byombi bitagakomeje kubana uko biri uyu munsi wa none, ahubwo hakwiriye gushakwa umuti w'ibibazo. Nakubitsa ko Afurika y'Epfo ni igihugu kiri mu muryango wa SADC, kikaba na kimwe mu byohereje ingabo mu burasirazuba bwa Congo mu gufasha FRDC guhashya umutwe wa M23 zifatanyije n'ingabo za Tanzania, Malawi, ndetse hakaba ariyo n'izindi ngabo z'u Burundi ku bw'amasezerano bifatanye ibihugu byombi, ndetse bikavugwa ko n'andi masezerano Perezida Felix Tshisekedi Tshilombo yagiranye na Perezida w'u Burundi Evariste Ndayishimiye. Bakaba rero bakomeje imirwano mu burasirazuba bw'iki gihugu aho bahanganye umutwe wa M23, ndetse hari n'amatangazo atandukanye agiye agaragaza ko Afurika y'Epfo imaze kugenda itakaza bamwe mu ngabo zabo bari muri iyi ntambara yo mu burasirazuba bw'iki gihugu.